Hi everyone, Jaleesa here, introducing one of our newest brands at The Exchange, Beauty Blender. Oh my gosh, I am so excited. So for those who don't know, Beauty Blenders are these little babies, these little sponges that are used as a tool to apply your makeup. Today I'm going to focus on the original Beauty Blender and give you some tips on use. So this little pink sponge is the original Beauty Blender. This aqua activated sponge grows to twice its size when wet. To use a Beauty Blender, just wet the sponge, squeeze out the excess water, and just bounce it against your skin to apply your foundation flawlessly. And you can use the round end to cover a lot of surface area or the tip for precision application. You can use the Beauty Blender with liquid, cream, or powders. So when the sponge is wet, it doesn't absorb as much product, so the product actually lands on your face. I actually prefer applying my foundations and under eye powders with a sponge rather than a brush because I really love the finish when I use a sponge. The great thing about Beauty Blenders is the ease of use. You don't have to be a makeup pro to pick one up and start using it. It's foolproof. And now they're available at select exchanges and at shopmyexchange.com at 15% off MSRP every day. Thanks for watching. Bye.